And I just realized that I have been a lucky guy being able to play with a lot of my heroes, and one of them, Charlie Haden. Sometimes you don't realize that when you are involved with that and you play with those guys on the stage, you don't realize that, my God, I'm here playing with Charlie Haden. And I have to say, I have played with the greatest bass player in the world. And with Charlie, what happens to me with Charlie was something, the only analogy that I can put is like, it's like love at first sight. When you see someone, and you fall in love just by looking at that person. The minute that I started playing with Charlie Haden, the way he started walking and playing every note with that big heart and that big sound, I have never felt nothing like that with a bass player, with all due respect.